This should be interesting. We got Mysterio making our first appearance in the AXW arena. See what they told him to do. Mysterio is going to try and... Wait a minute. Whoa, what? Oh! Already trying to... SD counter. Trying to... Oh! Man. Right now, Misty. Trying to make short work of... Mysterio. And now, where are they going? Oh! And, oh! Is that a five count? Say that was about to end this feud. Double count out. Probably would have been a bad. No! Double drop! And this thing is coming at this. Misty! Mysterious hand was on the ropes, ref. Well, either way, Mysterious... Wow, that was... That's why. Misty was blocking her hand. She couldn't see the referee could not see her hand underneath the bottom rope because her hand was blocking hers. That was smart. An underhanded victory by Misty. Surprisingly quick. And here is your main event of the evening. Eno Yamanaka versus Bubbles for the AXW Women's World Championship. This build-up has been lasting since Bubbles actually last defended her title against her own sister, Buttercup. Question is, Can't she get past Ino Yamanaka tonight? I mean, think about it. She has her number on the mic, but she's yet to prove that back up in the ring. Well, now we get to see that all unfold. Here comes Ino Yamanaka. Right now, Eno is ready for Bubbles. Here we go. Let's give you a little bit of an update. Bubbles has held that championship for over 40 days now. Good start so far for the women's champion. Can day number 41 come in for Bubbles? Here we go, our main event. Right along, drop kick wave over Yamanaka. Go! Yamanaka counter drop kick right there by Bubbles. Just trying to even each other out. This be another game of can you top this? Wait a minute. Bubbles? It's a good ball. Shot. He wins with a leg of the head. You know, wait a minute. This can't be happening. Oh, wait a minute. Already? Oh, no. She was trying to go for the Bubbles splash. How do you stop Bubbles? Obviously. I'm really saying that. How do you stop Bubbles? There's no stopping Bubbles at all. Like, if she hits that top rope, you might as well say goodnight, I agree. Right now, Ino Yamanaka. And right now, boom! Huge move by Bubbles. Ino Yamanaka counters. Ino, no, she's trying to hold it. I go for that little old neck breaker. Irish whip, trying to go on the hurricane bottom. Hurricane out, into a cover. One, two, and a kick out of two. Thank you. Good start so far. Ino Yamanaka has had Bubbles' number. Not ready to jump off too far. Remember, can't get the belt via via DQ. Oh my god. Ino Yamanaka. Whoa, whoa, no, 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 no! We're not ending that like that. Ref, restart this match! Oh yeah! We're gonna get a definite winner! Referee, gonna restart the bow! And right now, I mean, is Bubbles, after what she suffered from the... I mean, she has not moved since then. I think she knows where she is. And right now, would have been a dang shame to end this pay-per-view under a count-out loss. I mean, all we saw from Ida not too long ago. Kidding me. Right, Bubbles. If already get counted out once, if they get counted out the second time, it's an automatic. It seems like, and oh no! Remember, the hand wrestlers was taken down. Counter by Bubbles. What's she gonna do? I'm not, but I think she second guessed it. I think she kinda guessed what trouble she would have been in had she did it. Trying to fake her her current mode. I guess Bubbles wanted to go out with no excuses. She didn't want I don't think she would have actually liked to retain the championship via Canada disqualification. She always wants fairness in this championship. And that's one thing that... Now look at this. Ido, multiple opportunities to pit Bubbles. Unfortunately, it wasn't enough. At one point, she hit the Bubbles to belly, but it wasn't able to put her away. And there it is. Bubbles to belly. One, two, and three. And Bubbles successfully retains her women's championship. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching the first ever Women's CPV. Thank you all for tuning in to the first ever Women's CPV. And we'll see you guys next week when we hit Women's Showcase.